open fire!
Oh, crap.
Salvage. Anyone not a robot is about to die. You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is gonna vent and all the non-robots in there are gonna suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
Sweet. Corb, do you and I not have to worry about asphyxiation here?
No.
No, you don't.
We don't.
It's great.
Wow.
Over here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, don't worry.
My head is
we'll
throbbing.
Be fine for a while.
Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
You'll be
bouncy.
Fine until you aren't.
See you guys.
All right.
I like it how we're all just jumping as though everything is normal and you're not dying.
Yeah. My screen's not fading in and out.
Oh shit, that's a pretty long high jump.
We're on the moon. Sweet, I'm on the thing. What happens when I cycle it?
No!
Oh, we need the air!
Doink!
Uh-oh.
Sorry, what does this do?
Nearly dead. It'd be embarrassing if you died now.
We should probably come join you guys. So when I click cycle, it just takes away the oxygen from you?
Yes.
Yes.
It cycles the oxygen being there or not.
That's great.
Just bullets.
Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs,
nope.
Junk dealer. Who are you?
FR4G.
Cool. So what are you doing here?
There's a signal somewhere on the moon that is jamming Helios station's defenses. To return to Helios, we need to destroy the jamming signal.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merith. Gotta be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Why would we be glad to have an Oz kit?
Because then you can
the oxygen.
Jump and... Well, they're robots. They don't need oxygen.
Yeah, we're robots. Yeah, but...
Yeah. Well, you can double jump and then ground pound and do that kind of fun stuff.
Oh, with oxygen?
We have to go see the wonderful wizard.
Yes.
All right, Karate, for us, we got to worry about these blue vents in the ground that we got to run to. Like little cracks in the ground that spew out oxygen, essentially.
Oh, I don't have enough funds.
To get the super shield? Here, we hold on? Can we hold on a little bit? Quickly go grab a drink.
All right.
Okay.
I'm just going to stand near this oxygen pit.
Stuff.
Yep. All right. And I'm going to look at my talent tree.
Sounds good.
Last one on the far right.
Okay. Laser Inferno? Something you emit a rainbow of Nova? That's pretty funny. I remember seeing that in the video.
Are we talking about... Oh, wow, that does look fun.
Mm-hmm.
This is exciting.
What are the beginning ones? Gun subroutine?
What a lovely moon.
This game is a lot prettier than the previous ones.
You know, actually, that reminds me. I might need to turn down my anti-aliasing because you guys are like stuttering when you jump.
Good memory.
I believe that was Karate's backstory.
Oh yeah, you heard that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, whose backstory?
In my inventory, it's my personal item, my thoughts and stuff.
Oh. Let me check mine out. Come to the moon and hunt a bulb for me?
No. I'll pay you a couple million dollars. Okay.
Oh, that's great. Here, what's claptraps?
Freaking hate that guy.
One of my very first startup sequences. The memories.
That's great. This is well done. I enjoy this.
Well,
did we get any quests or anything? I'm ready.
We gotta pick up our Oz kits.
Oh, right. Yeah, you guys are dying.
Which is actually, it's actually in a different building.
Yeah,
oh, you
it's
guys
up
here.
Ahead.
You guys are so tiny.
Hey, I prefer the term vertically challenged. All right? Don't be a verticalist.
It's funny to listen to you guys, like, die and suffocate.
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah,
it's
like,
a joy.
Yeah, watch out. There are monsters, by the way.
Oh,
that's a lot of them.
Oh, Jesus.
And not lava adjacent.
Till the Krakening, anyway. Oh, Kraken, leave me alone.
I exploded him into chunks.
I forgot I locked it. Whoops. Just punch off the locks with your meat hunks. That's moon for hands.
Oh, God. Somebody's pissed that we're shooting him.
I exploded the emulator. Everything explodes.
How did you guys explode it?
I have explosive weaponry.
Smash locks.
You know how I found that treasure chest with all the guns in it? All of them were explosive.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, I probably should have given you some.
You have a ranged melee.
Fair.
Could you kill all those baddies for me too? Not excited about being mauled.
These are just bullets. Where are the guns?
Kaboosh! Everything explodes. Wow, that does a lot of damage.
Oz kit.
Where are they?
Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies.
Uh-oh. Oh dear.
Pay me for saving your life. You're gonna end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby, and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia. You cleared the place out?
Nope.
I'm coming down. Just bring the broken Oz kit to me, and I'll repair it for you.
Yeah, works for me.
Yeah.
Where am I? After I died, I was sent to... Wow, I'm back in the original building.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you died?
How'd you die?
I died in the lava river.
Oh. Well, couldn't have done much about that for you.
Wait, her name's Zarpadon.
Anyway, he's got the Digistrat key for my Zoomy stations. Killing him will get you to Concordia and make my week. Win-win.
So, don't go in lava. Good to know.
Yes. Well, I missed. It was very dumb.
There's a badass Kraken chasing Wanderbot.
I care not.
Pretty big.
Go in,
I
guns
think you
a-blazing.
Might want to care a little.
I'll explode its bits.
I'm gonna activate the Alt Hunter.
I've exploded
Macro
many things.
Something.
Macro Magician. I don't even know what that does. I think I have
it
going
on
too.
It increases damage but
so
reduces
awesome.
Accuracy.
Well, good thing I do explosions.
Oh god, no!
No!
Holy crap, everything is exploding. No. Let's see if I can take out the Kragadon first. Where the hell are you guys?
No, level up!
We're somewhere in this crazy explosions.
Oh no!
Yes.
Oh, okay,
would,
good, nice.
I
would
help
left.
You. Oh wait, these are just oxygen canisters.
Oh, well, that's
concerning, but also okay.
Things are going very well.
Yeah, well, I'm enjoying this.
There's a mini one.
Oh, there's minis! Get the fuck away!
More craggle.
I should have drawn tattoos on you.
I
hate you
worse than. I like having explosive weaponry. Makes my life easier.
Ooh, excuse the wall, hunter!
Meat unicycle. What? Whoa.
Oh, melee!
Yeah,
melee must do extra damage.
Bunchy. Wow. Everything is burning here.
Yes, it is. This sucks because I'm not seeing any more baddies.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, well. Okay, so I'm glad we both went Claptrap, I have to say.
Yes. Oh.
Apparently you can't open the map while you're flying. That's disappointing. Also, you can't press M to close the map. That's weird.
Ooh, that is weird.
I'm going to run over and pick up the Among the Stars and More side quest. I don't know where else we're supposed to go. I guess over to the left somewhere.
No, we're supposed to turn in.
Turn in!
Well.
Hey, sweetie. What's going on?
What's going on?
Hey. Yes. Yes.
Leave me alone!
Oh,
no,
I see.
Come here. Oh, that's sexy ass. Come here.
Way back in the beginning area.
Come here, Josh. Perv. You're a creepy robot perv.
Perv bot. Pedo bot.
I want to slap that tat.
Ew.
It's over here. It's dry as a...
Okay, well, land among the stars. Shoot for the moon or something.
I need you to help me make some inspirational posters. What now? Did my accent throw you off? I meant to say, I need y'all to help me fix up some inspirational posters, y'all. Donuts, cowboys, homophobia. They sell like hotcakes on the black market, and I've already run out of kitten posters. Head to one of my jump pads.
All right.
Hey, I got bored one day and started writing children's books, but I lost them. Can you find them for me?
What?
You could totes give me some feedback, too.
What a great side quest.
Yep. So, I just realized that you can actually see what, like, my gun is pointing at in my scope when I'm not zoomed in. That's kind of awesome.
I like that in Borderlands 2, I believe.
Again, I have yet to play Borderlands 2 beyond a couple hours. Like, maybe two.
Then some dudes came and started mining. They delved all deep and greedy and crap. Moon cracked open. People died. No one lived happily ever after. Finn, what do you think?
Not enough pictures.
Take it under advisement. I think there might be another one in my old camp. It got overrun by Kragans. Killed my... They killed her.
It's kind of close, I think. Almost out of oxygen, though. Oh, yeah, it's right here.
Damn, Grace. Hello!
I kind of want to go down the central trait path with Claptrap. The final one is just high fives. That sounds great.
Yeah, yeah, it's like if we do high five you, we get a buff. But if none of us high five you, only you get a buff or something?
Yeah.
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 If you don't have any friends or they leave you hanging, you gain extra gun damage and health regeneration. Because screw you guys. I'm okay with this. I'm going down this direction.
Jumped out of the crack and bit Janie. She blew off its face. Now there's no trace of the Kragan who dared such cockamamie. Well?
Pretty cool.
Fair enough. Good feedback. Oh, that reminds me, though. Flamey's son owes me a life, and he's still out there. Track him down and get it for me, yeah?
No.
Okay, I'm going...
Negative.
I am going...
Got big! Kill it!
What is even going Kill on?
What?
Where are you guys? Oh, it's all the way...
Still
it's
back
up... It's up next to ice, actually.
Yes. Yep. I'm going.
He's after my face.
Oh, you went over. I was like, Kor, how'd you cross that distance so quick? And it's like, oh, turns out I'm just in the wrong spot. Duh.
Yeah, I was buying some ammo.
Yeah, I'm going high five spec, by the way.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I'm going high five spec if you want to go rainbow spec or something.
Oh, no. Oh.
Rainbow. Sounds so ridiculous.
Yeah, I'm doing rainbow spec. Actually.
Okay.
I thought it was called I-5 for a second, but... I don't remember what it's called. Because my memory sucks.
Look, he must have eaten the last book I wrote.
Nice workout.
I found help.
Where am I?
In a pit. You're where our pod crashed, actually. What?
There's a geyser that shoots me up into the air.
Really? Wait,
that's where the first echo was for this quest line.
Whoops. I am coming. I want to say hi. Hey, there's a cotton.
Hello.
This one is called
Boombox?
Baby Kragan Goes on an Adventure.
Huh.
Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought, they must be food. So Baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and Baby Kragan killed another one. Then Baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of shit. That one must be corrupted or something, I don't know.
Bring those back while I write another one about how you killed an evil fire monster.
I'm sure it'll be a hit.
Maybe a dumb side quest, but it's a fun dumb side quest.
Some publishers are interested, but only if I cut out the parts where people and baby kragans die. I was like, nah. Let's check.
Oh, that works. Oh. Apparently I've gained weapons. I should probably pay attention to what's ooh.
Oh shit, shit,
pretty
oh god.
Sniper rifle.
Following.
Yeah, that's a good sniper.
Where are you guys?
We're back at the HQ.
Yep. Wow, this is quite the sniper.
Why?
Well. We've also got like one all the way around, I think.
It's up here, actually.
How do you...
I wish I could drift. Okay.
Yeah, that would be great.
It would be awesome.
What would
make that mod drift? Like if I could drift.
Oh.
Like as I turn, as claptrap, like side strafing looks like drifting.
Like if you could go four wheel drive, claptrap or something, that'd be great.
Yeah. Oh, like he gains an extra wheel.
I set up a bunch of cameras at the apex of your jump. I just need you to get airborne and say something inspirational.
Uh oh.
Sorry, say something inspirational, y'all.
Oh, it launches us.
Alright, cool. This time, I'll throw up a couple of targets. Try to shoot them before you land, and we'll make for an even better poster. And say something inspirational again.
Cool.
What's going on exactly? I'm not. Oh.
Son of a bitch!
Nope, didn't get it.
Follow your heart!
Follow your heart!
Action. Time. Get into the air, then slam down on that pressure pad by crouching. Then say something cool and look as badass as possible.
Okay, how do you...
How do you do that?
You oh, here we go.
It. Yep, there you go. And then C.
What do you do?
I miss.
C or crouch on the air.
Howdy. Oh.
Oh, got it. Money! Online.
Cool. Now turn on the printer and it should spit out your posters.
I want posters!
Whee!
Where are
that's
the posters?
Fun. I want to bump things. Printer's back inside. I like this butt stomp. Butt stomp!
It's really fun when you have an ice mod one, because then you just freeze people when you stomp on them.
I wonder what it feels like to have a butt.
There was no film in the cameras! Just kidding.
Oh, hey.
Joke. Don't freak out.
Come on,
these
finish
suck.
Printing.
I'm just trying to
printer. It's like spitting out ink.
Freedom Oz kit. These...